god, poor health.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yo.
What's up?
Should I invite Mike?
Yeah, fuck it.
I just cleaned the fuck out of my controller. Hopefully it'll be alright.
Oh, Mike Evans is actually on right now.
Oh, I thought you meant Vodka.
Why would I mean that bum?
Yeah, you mean
talking about
real,
my good friend, Mike.
Yeah, your good friend.
He's got a squad. What a fucking addict, dude. He's on all day.
Yeah, yeah, I saw that he's already, like, fucking level 90.
He's been playing since, like, 2, I think. I think he's streaming right now.
Fuck it.
Yo. Linear is amazing.
I just had a 6-kill arena game with a fucking retarded controller. But, yeah, Linear, when my controller's not being retarded, dude, it's fucking amazing. I actually love it.
Me and Herb have been shitting on kids.
Yeah, it's about to end.
Yeah, we're about to play really good kids now, probably.
Yeah, a bunch of fucking faggot losers.
No, get out of here, cat. I ain't playing this game right now.
You see there's a duo cash cup every day?
Really?
Yeah.
Please be fixed. I cleaned the shit out of my controller. It's my last fucking hope. If I send this in for these fuckers to fix it, dude, I'm probably not gonna get it back for like a month and a half. And right now, dude, fuck, it's still fucked up. Jesus fucking Christ.
What's wrong with it?
So my right analog stick just like randomly starts like shaking up and down like crazy. The analog stick itself doesn't fucking budge, but the feedback.
Are you
on my
using those like control freaks or?
It's without the control freaks, but there's something wrong with my controller.
Yeah, that sounds like there's something broken.
What if you use the control freak though?
Yeah, it doesn't.
That stabilize it.
Nope.
Yeah, it's something electronic part inside. Some broken.
That's weird.
Is it the Elite Paper controller?
Nah, it's the Infinity Pro.
I have a scuff.
I mean, it was great besides this.
I don't know why, but I have a Razer controller and I've never had one problem with it so far, and I've had it for a year and a half.
Yeah.
But no one has my controller.
There's a dude above me, vegan. He's like right beside me now.
I mean, it's just like those extra buttons, trigger stops.
He's outside to the east, I think.
Gotcha. The Razer's partnered with Microsoft. Get out of here, cat. Fucker.
Nice. Another one.
Sitting here, eating my plastic.
Demon. There's two of them. There's another one above you.
Another one coming in.
Oh my god.
My nade's coming.
Those might be perfect nades if you throw them right inside. Yep. There's two outside. By the time you couldn't even get your second pump shot off.
I tried to switch to my pistol.
Not even working.
Are you still playing vegan or are you pissed about your controller?
I'll try playing like one more.
There's nothing you can do about that.
Those assholes want like 14 business days, which is like really 3 weeks at least. And then they want
with
like
shipping,
100.
Yeah.
Then they want like $100. Like, so I'm trying to buy attachment paddles for like a regular PlayStation controller. It's supposed to come tomorrow, but I can't connect my regular PlayStation controller for some fucking reason to my PC. There might be like a fix for it, but right now I've tried connecting it. I can't do it.
No.
They won $100 for a malfunction with their shit.
Yeah. Well, they up to $100, but I mean that's still fucking ridiculous, man. Like.
Yeah. That's like a fucking.
And how new is the controller?
The old controller.
The thing that sucks, like, what a regular PlayStation controller has as an advantage is that, like, his analog sticks are set, and they're, like, really, like, stuck in there. But the scuff ones are all removable, and you can get different sizes and shit like that, so they're, like, way worse quality, actually. They're, like, plastic little pieces of shit.
Yeah, and if it's wiggling it up and down, that's nothing like you. That's the inside part, the actual, like, bottom of the analog stick.
Yeah.
For a second, I thought you had Xbox, but Xbox controller. My friend, the Elite controllers are fucking garbage. They're always breaking. My friend went through, like, four of them, and the only good thing about that is when one broke, all he had to do was, like, say what was wrong with it, and they'd be like, yeah, that's valid, we'll send it in. And when he sent it in, he had a replacement sent back to him immediately.
Really?
They sent him a refurbished, yeah, every single time. And that was, like, five times that he was like, yeah, the right trigger broke. He had the right trigger break, like, four out of five times. Because he plays Rocket League, so he doesn't even button smash that much.
I wonder if I can get on the phone and get a deal on them. I'm really good at getting what I want on the phone.
Yeah, when you talk to them on the phone, that's facts.
Yeah, if you piss them off enough, they'll just give in.
Especially when it's that, when it's the analog stick thing. Like, if it's buttons, they can be like, oh, well, your hands are dirty.
Yeah.
But if it's an analog, you can't. Would you spill something on it? No.
Yeah.
All right, we'll send it in. If it's not no water damage, then this ain't like old cell phones where it had the little water tab to change color. Oh my God, there's a guy chasing me. I don't know.
I honestly wouldn't be surprised if Mike Evans' like teammates get off and he invites me.
Guy right here, shaking me down.
Okay. He shook you down?
Yeah, he knows where he's at.
Alright. Oh my God, dude.
27 white.
Yeah, you seen him? Terrorist. Oh shit.
You see that, dude? This is what I have to deal with. It's fucking retarded as fuck.
Yeah, that's impossible to play the game.
I wonder how, like, that even happens, like.
I'll have three moments where it's totally fine, too.
Shake him down.
They really tatted onto them.
And they fucking care about their teammate, I give them that. He's under me.
Got him.
Get shit on, loser.
Oh my God.
I heard that shit though.
My stomach hurts. What I ate, my mom made squash or something.
See me shit on that kid, Herb? That was pretty bad.
Watching him nod up and down. It's actually terrible. Yeah, that's the, like, it's analog sticks.
Yeah. Oh my God.
That's annoying for them to say $100 to fix something that you can't break.
Yeah, I'll get them to send me. I'll say, dude, I don't want to send it in because me not having a controller for like 4 weeks just isn't worth it. If I say
while
that,
quarantine.
Yeah, if I say that, I would bet money that they'll be like, yo, we can send you a replacement in the meantime or something like that.
Yeah, my friend's Xbox controllers were always, what's it called? They were like, we'll send you a refurbished model. It's not new. And they're like, if it's if we get yours back and it's like valid that it's whatever the common problem, then we'll just not charge you. But if there is something wrong, it was like, so they took his credit card or whatever, but I never actually charged him up front or anything.
Yeah. Oh my god, I just killed the dude, holy shit.
Oh shit, nades.
He's waited.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Vegan just shit on him.
Dude, my controller was fucking vibrating like a fucking dildo and I just shat on everyone.
That's how me and Herb have been with the AR tonight. It's insane.
Yeah, I've been feeling that the linear's nice.
Dude, I would already be in fucking Champions League if it wasn't for fucking this insane fucking
controller. I'm in contenders.
How many points do you have?
2200 something. I don't think I'm close to champs. I don't know how much champs is.
I'm almost at 5000. I hardly play. Like, hardly played the last fucking three.
I don't
weeks.
Think me and Herb have played arena for like, I don't know.
Yeah, I've been played in weeks.
Yeah.
I've been played since you got Warzone.
Yeah, shit. We've been playing Warzone a lot.
I wish it was like, if it was like the same gameplay feeling as like Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare 2, I would play it.
Yeah, I don't like, I mean, it's alright, it's just, I just don't like it because there's people pop up and rail you in a second.
Yeah, it seems to me like it's much more based off of like strategy, skill. Like the
definitely
like,
is.
You move slow as shit, everything feels like clunky, like.
Yeah, it's real clunky.
Yeah, it's...
I like it, though.
To me, they put too much an emphasis on realism as opposed to just, like, fun, smooth, like, gameplay.
I kind of like the regular COD stuff.
Yeah, I was a huge COD 4 fan of Modern Warfare 2.
They're remastering Modern Warfare 2, I think.
Yeah, but will it have multiplayer?
I would hope so, but I don't know. If they just push a campaign out, that's corny. Everybody wants. I wish they would just remaster COD. I mean, I guess they did remaster COD for me.
Yeah, they did. I played remastered all the time.
I totally forgot about that. So I'm assuming, yeah, they're gonna have MW2.
I bought fucking MW2 on Xbox One and I sucked dick at it.
Dude, I was fucking nasty as fuck at that game. Me and Andrew literally won. Think about Andrew and the way that he plays video games. We won the entire fucking tournament on Game Battles for the whole entire North America Season 1.
Yeah, he's fucking awful.
He wasn't awful at that, though. Jump down, jump down.
I just heard a shotgun shot.
Yeah, he's with me.
They're all
with
me.
You're only held by one ramp. He's under you.
Okay, I'm not high up.
I hit him for 24.
Jeez.
There's two of them, vegan.
Yeah.
Here, the last guy.
I cracked one.
I knocked one of them.
I think this is two different teams.
There's a guy like one shot on me. I didn't have any heals, and neither did his teammate. I don't know what he's got. But no one else is pushing him. Oh, here's the last guy.
They're axing it.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
I knocked one.
Oh, this is a third party.
I thought
a third party then.
I have one HP.
I have a real quick. I have a med gun. I'm waiting for
you. I have a med kit. I have 2 seconds left, then I'm gonna beam these guys.
Oh no, fuck me.
Why didn't that thirst
third
register?
Alright, this is like fucking impossible to play with. I'm gonna fucking yell at them on the phone tomorrow.
Alright, bud.
Maybe maybe I'll be like, yo, you send me out a controller for me to fucking play with in the meantime, and I'll send this one back to get it fixed. Otherwise, it won't be worth it. They might cave.
I mean, I don't know why that'd be that much of an argument, because if they have people sending them back all the time, they gotta have refurbished models.
Yeah, exactly.
True.
Like, it would make sense. Or if they're like, alright, well, we charge, you know, $10 for that, it might be worth it.
Yeah, just to have one on hand.
Yeah.
Even if they don't make you send it back, like, they just charge you for whatever the fix is.
Yeah, I think that would be a reasonable solution. I'm gonna make it happen. All right. Peace.
All right, man.
All right, later.